Myself, Uma Sankar Das. Welcome to the daily weather briefing of India Meteorological Department. Today is 2nd November 2025. First, we'll discuss the highlights of weather, particularly a fresh western disturbance likely to influence Western Himalayan region from 4th November 2025. Apart from that, a fresh low pressure area has formed today morning over east central Bay of Bengal and adjoining Myanmar coast. Under its influence, heavy rainfall and isolated pressure likely over Andaman and Nicobar Island during next 24 hours, that is today on 2nd November. Apart from that, if you talk about the past 24 hour weather, particularly heavy rainfall amounting 7 to 11 cm has been observed over some parts of Saurashtra, Kutch, Konkan, Madhya Maharashtra and Assam and Meghalaya. If you talk about the weather system in particular, the low pressure area, that is over north east and adjoining east central Arabian Sea, has moved north-northeastward direction and now lies over northeast Arabian Sea region. It is likely to continue to move in north-northeastward direction and become insignificant during next 24 hours. Apart from that, there is another low pressure area that has formed over east central and adjoining Myanmar coast. Three cyclonic circulation has been observed, particularly one over central parts of Bangladesh, another over northeast Assam and neighborhood, and another over Vidarbha and adjoining Marathwada in lower tropospheric levels. Because of these weather system, we are anticipating heavy rainfall likely over Konkan, Arunachal Pradesh, Assam, Meghalaya, Nagaland, Manipur, Tripura, as well as Andaman and Nicobar during next 24 hours, that is today. Also, there is possibility of isolated thunderstorm activity, particularly over Gujarat and Saurashtra Kutch, Madhya Pradesh, Maharashtra, and northeastern state as well as Andaman Nicobar Island during next 24 hours. If you talk about day 2, isolated thunderstorm activity likely over particularly Rajasthan, Madhya Pradesh, also Madhya Maharashtra and Marathwada. Apart from that, from 4th, due to the anticipated western disturbance, there will be thunderstorm activity particularly over the western Himalaya region, that is over Jammu Kashmir, also Himachal Pradesh as well as Uttarakhand. Apart from that, also possibility of thunderstorm activity over particularly over Rajasthan, West Madhya Pradesh and Madhya Maharashtra. If you talk about the southern peninsula, particularly Andhra Pradesh and Tamil Nadu, likely to get isolated thunderstorm activity. Also, both on 3rd and 4th, there is possibility of isolated thunderstorm activity over Andaman and Nicobar Island. On day 4, that is on 5th of November, thunderstorm activity likely to continue over the western Himalayan region, particularly Jammu Kashmir, Leh Ladakh and Himachal Pradesh, and some parts of Maharashtra as well as Andhra Pradesh and Tamil Nadu. Day 5, that is 6th, the southern peninsula, some parts of north interior Karnataka, coastal Karnataka, Andhra Pradesh, Tamil Nadu likely to get isolated thunderstorm activity. On day 6, particularly that 7th of November, there is a thunderstorm activity likely over isolated pockets of coastal and north interior Karnataka, and about day 7, that is 8th November, there is no warning from any part of the country. Because as the western distance move ahead after impacting over western Himalayas on 4th and 5th, there will be a slight decrease in the temperature, fall in temperature, particularly night temperature. If you talk about the northwest India, there is no significant minimum temperature during next 72 hours. However, temperature will gradually fall by 3 to 4 degrees during subsequent 3 to 4 days. Particularly over the central India, there will be no significant change in minimum temperature, night temperature during next 48 hours, and gradual fall by 3 to 5 degrees during subsequent 3 to 4 days. Also, over the east west India, there is no significant change during 48 hours and a gradual fall by 2 to 3 degrees during subsequent 3 days. For detailed information, you can directly log in to mausam.imd.gov.in. Also, you can follow us in social media platforms X, YouTube, Facebook, and Instagram. Thank you. Namaskar.